When he was a young alligator, he had his jaw broken. When it healed, they normally have a little elastic band there that connects the two pieces of bone. That ended up being broken.
So he slept with that. And you can see he'll open his mouth and explode by the tongue. But he's still one of the best.
Come up to the line, right here.
Come on up. Right, just don't cross the line, because then I get you a stick.
Yeah, this recording's going. Ooh, that smells.
Cool.
There's a reason I've been making a vegetarian this trip.
Whichever one you want, buddy. If you throw it in the water, you make a big splash, it'll go crazy. On channel 3. Oh, yeah, good job. So come on up. You don't have to stand so far here. Come here, sweetie. We're going to feed this big alligator right here, alright?
I'm going to try to get close up.
Predator, open your mouth. Throw it in. So you go. Throw it. Oh, so close here. We'll give it to him anyway. And the little one gets it. No worries. You want to try, buddy? Or you want to feed the ones back there? Throw it, dude. Let's see it. Throw it. Just don't hit me with it. Nice. And you got it. You can swallow on it. Nice job, buddy. All right, once you get your 3 pieces of meat, put your glove in the bucket, and we're going to do the photos.
I made the
meat on his back. He didn't even know it's there. They have such a hard weight on their back that at the impact that he felt initially wasn't hard enough, that he doesn't even know. He doesn't feel it.
What's up?
What's up with that?
He just smacked his mouth.
Okay. Is that 3?
Yeah.
All right, once you get your 3 pieces, go ahead and put your glove in the bucket, and we'll do the photos. Come on. Oh, we'll get you a new glove if you lose it. Don't worry. You're probably just sliding off.
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me.